Hey guys, Sean is here, and it's early morning in LA. I just woke up, you can see, I'm kind of sleepy yet. So I was thinking about what should I drink, a latte, sweet latte, or matcha latte? Tea or coffee? And also another question would be, do I want hot or ice? Because it's hot out there. Really, it's summer, July, yeah. So I came up with an idea, why don't I make a video of it? And show you how I make for myself. I'm gonna make 4 drinks. And I will show you all of them. And also I will make a lavender syrup. It's really easy and delicious, and you'll see. Okay, let's begin. I will show you how to make a lavender syrup as well. It's so easy. Here's the steps. Lavender syrup, some hot water. One cup of sugar. 3 tablespoons of lavender. Now it's ready after 20 minutes or 15. Just strain that it. Now we have our lavender syrup ready. I decided to put it in a more comfy bottle. I didn't make too much. Good enough. Good. Too much of sugar isn't good for your health. Basically, it's espresso, milk, ice, lavender syrup, and hot and ice. Let me start with the hot. I will make a close-up shot so you can see how I make an art latte. Time for make a hot lavender latte. Okay, let's do with the espresso. A single shot of lavender should be okay. Evenment and time to press. Yeah. Single. An ounce of lavender. It's a 4 count. I guess I added a little too much, but I love lavender syrup. Why not? Time to steam the milk. Guys, steaming milk is the most important part. This is what makes latte latte. The steamer should be at the corner and 1/2 inch in. You hold it all time in one angle. The bottom part you can hold it with your hand to make sure it won't be too hot. Steaming, but don't give too much air because it's latte and the milk should be more liquidish. From the bottom, I can feel it getting hotter. There you go, it's ready to go. Okay, espresso with the lavender in here, ready to go, and steamed milk on the side. Time to make a beautiful thing. I mean, beautiful art. Let's see, what can I do? Okay, there you go, my latte, a lavender hot latte. Now it's time to make the ice one. Oops. Okay. Espresso is ready. Okay, the best way of mixing any syrup with the espresso and to make iced latte is to add the syrup with the espresso. It will help you to chill the espresso, first of all. Secondly, it will blend the taste better. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. You may use spoon to mix, even for better result. Okay, it's on the side. Easy, right? I know. You also can just buy the espresso ready to go and make iced latte yourself at home. It didn't break well. There you go. Now put the espresso on top nicely. It won't blend anywhere, but why not? Try. There you go, your iced latte is ready. Whoever likes whipped cream, like someone like me, whipped cream on top. Yeah. Let's do a matcha latte now. Matcha latte. Okay, for matcha latte, let me do one hot one and one iced one. Hot one, I will do close-up shot so you can see. Okay guys, I will show you how to make a beautiful matcha latte. Let's start with just a cup so we can have our matcha, organic matcha powder in it. I don't know how strong you guys like, but I'm gonna add 1.5 spoons. Okay, this should be enough. I'm gonna add some hot water in. Let's steam it. Steam it, but don't burn it. So now we can be seen it's mixed well. Now we're just gonna take it through strainer to our main cup where we're gonna make the latte. There you go. If you guys like sweet, I would prefer you to add agave. Not too much, just for flavor. I say not too much and I added a lot for myself. It's almost like espresso. Instead of espresso, it's green. I mean, instead of brown, it's green. It's time for milk. And now, let's steam it. Okay, so. In any hot latte, steaming part is really important. Now milk is ready. Nice, beautiful milk. And matcha on the side. Voila! Our matcha wasn't that greenish, but still, matcha latte. Enjoy! Now we're done with the hot matcha latte, time for iced matcha latte. For iced matcha latte, I'll be using a shaker. Finally, as a bartender, I can use my shaker. I miss my shaker. A glass, of course. We're gonna fill it up with ice. Now we got ice ready, time for milk. Too much, too fast. That's it for the cup. On the side, we'll have some milk instead of shaker. About 12. Whatever you didn't feel here, you put it here. A little bit, not too much. For matcha latte, we're gonna use some matcha. I don't know how much you use. I use like 1.5 spoon, teaspoon, or 1 big spoon. Up to you. Depends how strong you like. It also depends what kind of matcha powder you have. For matcha, we're gonna use some agave. A big piece of ice. Shaker. Break it. Okay, this is just iced matcha. You want to make it dirty? Let's do it. But to make it dirty matcha, you just have to add sharp espresso. Espresso is ready. Time to make it dirty. Yummy! Wow, this actually looks good.
It looks beautiful.
Okay, Okay, the drinks are ready. I want to try both of them at the same time. Okay, my nose is blowing out a little bit. Too many flavors. Espresso, matcha. But it's really good. Okay guys, by the way, don't forget that we're doing giveaways, not one, not two, but three. So this week we're about to finish one giveaway, second one is coming right after, and I have shown you what is happening in previous videos. Oh, by the way, for a video for previous videos will be down below. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you like it with a click over there, somewhere there. And if you're watching our video first time, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you next week or someday. Bye.